only when you're traveling in a straight line. Press the brakes hard for the corner ahead, but release them before you turn in. If you've slowed down enough, you won't get too much oversteer. Sliding's fun, but it isn't always fast. Road surface and elevation changes have a huge effect on stopping distances. You need to brake much earlier for this downhill gravel turn. Small taps on the brake should be enough for fast technical sections, but focus on straight line braking whenever possible. Straight line braking isn't always the fastest way, but it's usually the safest. Try braking later to find your limit, and when you're ready for the next step, check out the trail braking lesson.